Nissan sports car fans can finally rejoice. After an extensive wait, we're getting our first look today at the Nissan Z Proto, a concept car for now, but a promising preview into what's to come for the brand's beloved, historic sports car. Now, we don't know everything just yet, but here's what we have. The next-gen Z should arrive late next year as a production model, with a design similar to what you see here, a twin-turbo V6, and best of all, a manual transmission. Piece the whole design together, and it's basically a greatest hits mashup of the best Z cars from over the decades. And that's no accident. Nissan's design team is cashing in on the popularity of retro design right now, and it's trying to cash in on a bit of nostalgia as well. This design should be enough to get Z fans excited, as it's made up of equal parts retro and futuristic. Up front, there's a strong resemblance to the 240Z with a long hood line and oval-shaped headlights. Look, you can see the new car right there hanging out with its ancestor, having a little bit of a family reunion. Anyway, there's a new and very, very square front grille and subtle but tasteful carbon fiber front splitter. Actually, you'll see carbon fiber pieces all over the exterior. And don't forget the updated Nissan corporate logo, which is one of two new logos featured on the new Z. The side profile really starts to sell this thing as the sleek sports car that it is. An elegant body line flows right into the trademark vertical door handles, and your eye is immediately drawn to the metallic strip that traces the roofline into the rear body panels. Move a little further back, and suddenly the design takes on the beloved 300ZX. Yep, that's the money angle for sure. We love the black panel that runs the width of the rear, and the taillights, which actually look like they'll blend right in when the car is turned off. Bold twin exhaust pipes and the sloped badging finish off what is an overall very aggressive look. The company hasn't provided us with a look at the interior just yet, at least on video, but we can use these still images to get a good sense of what's going on. The cabin is far more modern than what you'd find on the current 370Z, with an infotainment system and digital gauge cluster that's ripped from the new Nissan Rogue. But look closer and you'll see the new Z logo baked into the tech, which makes this way cooler than a Rogue. We've already stopped to admire the manual transmission, but enthusiasts will also be happy to see cues like the dash-mounted gauges and sport bucket seats stick around. In fact, we see a few things from the 370, like the cup holder, the door handles, among others. But nevertheless, we like what we see. A lot. As for the engine, we've reported on a twin-turbo V6 with potentially as much as 400 horsepower. We're betting that Nissan might be taking the engine from the Infiniti Q60 Red Sport, which is just fine with us. Whatever the final number, we should expect power to rival that from the Z's main competitors, like the Toyota Supra. Alright, that's the bulk of it, friends, but Nissan should be providing us with more details as we get closer to the production-ready version. But for now, at least brand enthusiasts have something to be excited about again. And thank you for joining us as we took our first look at the new Nissan Z Proto.